I know that Layla's actually been teaching her some moves to get her out of her very traditional style of dance that she was doing.
It's very different dancing. There's the Emma dance, as you could see there.
Which is also a big trend. I know that Summer was...
Uh-oh. I think Emma's having a little fun with Summer. Oh.
Summer has no patience at all.
Oh, look at this. Emma shoulders down on Summer Rae and a kick out at one.
It is so easy to get under Summer Rae's skin, and Emma knows that exactly.
Oh, off the backside here, Summer Rae in trouble, and another kick out. And Summer Rae, of course, one of the stars of Total Divas, the mid-season finale for season 3 this past weekend.
How great did Eva Marie look at her wedding? What a
fantastic
babe.
Fantastic. Let's see. Oh, man, crossbody from Emma, looking to turn things around. Calls herself the leader of the Emolution.
It's a long way down for Summer. She's a tall drink of water.
Summer A looking to, oh, build steam here against Emma. And look at this on the ropes. Emma calls this the dilemma. Get it, Renee? Dilemma?
I do get it. Exactly. It is a dilemma for Summer to be tangled up in those ropes. Not so much fun in games for Layla when Summer's on the receiving end of everything.
Look at this. Emma going for the Emma lock. This could put away Summer Rae. What is Layla doing?
Get up in her face.
Wait a minute. Summer Rae. Summer Rae looking to take advantage of the roll up, and Summer Rae's going to seal this one. Summer Rae better thank Layla for helping her out there.
That was definitely 1-2 combo. She owes her at least $5 for that.
Oh, now Summer Rae and Layla mocking Emma here with the Emma dance at ringside.
If you would like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.